Niare Benogo was also there. Another player. Trying to make sure that they attack very well. Simple worry, they will stab it. And it's not having things very much chance here. Country Fujo just gets banned into the middle. Bit professional, the midfield has been seized totally. And they are Shia here. Benogo here. Good size, it's been, you know, just playing around with the ball. This much of a pressure on Liberty. Leaving Jafar, then in 2007, the African Under 17 Championship.
Liberty are not looking sharper for me this afternoon. It looks like a bit different.
So influential against Zarkis. Zarkis is pretty much of a fine player. I think that's a chance to go to here. And this ball is in Tala! Is it Tala?
Incredible! Incredible goal! Another foreigner! Superb! Look at it once again. All bent over the wall. Goalkeeper Steven Kweku was completely beaten. But how they started the game is they went in. What quality players with a little bit of, you know, top tier football. And that is, you know, they come into good.
They've got, I mean, and so it looks like they're dying.
No matter the attack here. They have scored 19 goals and considered 24 in our life.
Benogo
Javier on the Temaswar Stadium is in Tala 2 lead for Gardena. And of course, one to see.
In Tala is having in control and they're still comfortably something.
Daniel Cordia, pretty much of a prime player for Leap. Niare Benogo, steering it, it's Wayne. Niare Benogo, we're into our line.
Come on! Wait.